What is going on? Hey YouTube, damn well the god of Lexi. We need a bit of love from you guys today, but we still want to bring out an episode.
He doesn't, I do.
Yeah, well I do, but they're going awfully and I want good content for my viewers. So I'm just not with it. Today, and frick, I'm gonna die. And today I'm getting tired of doing my intros. This is the 15th time. Hey YouTube, what is going on? It is Godflesh here, and today,
guys, send him some love. If he keeps this recording up, send him some love. He has not won any of his things, and we've been doing this for well over an hour. He's not won any single one of them. Send him some love, send him some kindness, send him a box of chocolates. He likes chocolates.
Oh yes, I love chocolate. Bring me chocolate, the PvP comes back. No, it's not an optional thing. Seriously, we're just having an awful, awful time at the moment.
We are.
We're about to be attacked from the rear, but that is not a problem because I just egged him on and just made him agitated.
I see what you did there. Egged him on.
Yeah, lol. Lol, 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 lol. Lol, 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 lol. Didn't die. He's at very low hearts, and boom, floppy arrow took him down. We're all good.
I didn't get any of
them. Here's some pants, by the way. Some pants.
Oh, well, here's someone down here, so I'm gonna kill them.
You missed the pants, by the way.
Oh, sorry, you can get those.
I've got pants, so I'm trying to... I'll just toss them down.
There
you
go. No. Thank you. I like pants.
There's a guy that's full, and I have a knockback 2 sword, but, yeah. I just flashed the team symbol. Cross-teaming! Yeah. Life.
Cross-teaming is bannable, and we are not bannable.
And I just died again. 17th death.
Do you even Bodo? Oh, apparently he does.
Oh wow, he's gonna try and make a TNT protection thing, and then set it on fire and try and shoot it at you, but I don't think it's gonna work. Plus, he doesn't have one of the most important ingredients, known as the redstone torch.
Or a flint and steel.
Yeah.
Skills. So, in other words, these guys are pussies and can't take a fight.
You better win this then.
I have no more arrows. Yeah. This win is now out of our hands.
All games in this episode are dedicated to my friend Callum, and there is one good reason for that. He says, Bantalicious, hey Josh, so I enjoy your vids and all, but you can't really PvP, and well, you can, but you don't win any games. It would be nice to see you win a few more. And I'm like, oh, ho, ho, is that a challenge? So I'm going to win every single game we play today, starting from next game, because he just died. All right. Where are you? Hello? Where are you, JM? Hello?
Guys, you have to understand this. We have been through 15 other... No, 16 now. 16 other recordings. And you're already dead.
No, I'm not. I haven't died yet. Now I've died. But I didn't actually die. And then I died.
Where are you?
I'm dead. Where
else? Yeah, but which island did you go
over to? I don't know. I just went over to the one next to us. Like, 3 blocks jump. There you are. That guy killed me. Because he thinks he can block hit, but he actually can't. Useless, man. What a waste of God-given talent. No, I'm joking. I love you, buddy. Did you just miss every one of your eggs?
Just straight up.
Did he just miss every one of his snowballs?
Unsubscribe! Unsubscribe!
He didn't do what I think he just did he?
Unsubscribe! Yes, he did! And she says, I wish that I could be like the cool
kids, because all the cool kids, they seem to fit in. Get him! Get him, boys! Let's get him! Yeah.
Get him! Ooh, kill him! Ooh, kill him! Oh no, he's got eggs as well. But
Who cares about his eggs? He's just egging you on.
I know, but his eggs are hard boiled.
Oh, how do you know?
Because I did them. I hard boiled them myself.
Okay, that just failed.
No, I didn't, because I did. Hey dude, I don't know why you're running. You should be attacking.
He thinks he can, life. I can't do this at all. I got a teammate and everything, and I still can't do it today.
There's a guy called Cracker. I think he might be cracking up.
just don't even do that again. That's one of those pathetic dad jokes that's not even funny.
Fine then, would Power 3 Bow substitute your anger?
I don't have anger. I got mad banter! Oh, wrecked. Just got hit in the face with life. And you also just got killed by my sword and outstrength.
Dude.
Yeah, life.
Legit.
Hello.
Your banter is bandable.
Oh, that's... I know where that came from. In fact, I'm going to fix that right now. Just keep me safe for a few seconds.
I got
have an idea. I have an idea. This may bring back some memories.
You are not going to call it bannable banter. You're going to call it bannable banter.
I am, and I didn't actually name it, and then my sword just got taken off me and disappeared.
I killed the man.
On the ground. Can you not name swords?
Can, but it is hard.
Ah, there's... Oh, my life. You just scared the living daylights and nightlights out of me.
That's crack up, dude. That is honestly crack up. I'm like, oh, he's not paying attention. Ooh, this man isn't paying attention.
Okay, now I just need to find a kitty.
I killed another person. Are you proud of me?
Good boy. Good boy, Jill. Good boy. I just need to find one person.
There's a lady up there. Oh, no, that's a man. One side. Bye.
Oh, life.
Have
come on.
Trip. See you next falls.
See you after the summer break, you like, summer break. You see what I did there, right?
Nope.
You did.
I did. No, I did. I want this bow shot. Please give me this bow shot. Please. Don't you dare do that! Please.
No, because I have to kill him with my sword because it's a very special sword. Please.
It's called Bantle Banter, isn't it?
Life. That's what it's called. It's called Life. The Sword of Life.
Dude, why don't you call your actual sword Life on that Rory server?
Oh no! No! I'm about to lose my life. Soon.
That was not smart. Oh, she's in mid though.
I'm out of blocks again. I need blocks. Warrior JM, we need blocks.
I have no blocks.
Stat.
I have no blocks. I have no blocks and she is in mid. I have no blocks and she is in mid. I have no blocks and she is in mid.
Okay, okay, okay. We need blocks from somewhere.
I have no blocks and she is in mid.
I'm getting grass. I'm desperate to kill this person with my amazing sword.
If you're not paying attention, I will shoot you. Drop that base.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's probably a power 5 bow. And she's probably got ultimate arrows. Keep a distraction going. This girl is going to die today. This girl shall die today. If she didn't have such good armor, she's got prop 4 stuff going on.
She's going to die today.
I'm just hitting you up with the arrows. Ouch. And hitting you up with the XP bottles. Da 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 da.
Oh, I'm sorry. Do you really think you hurt me? Child. You have no you have no family. I will eat you for dinner and set you on fire.
Oh my gosh. Okay, Joe, just kind of simmer down.
Okay, apparently she's gonna eat me. I'm on 2 hearts.
You have 10 at the moment.
No, that's only a representation.
Which means you have 5 hearts, 5.5.
Oh, you ain't safe, girl! You ain't safe nowhere!
Keep it up.
You ain't safe nowhere, girl.
She's got those arrows from heaven, but I don't care. Because arrows are not life. You're dead. You're going to get killed by my amazing sword. If Joe didn't
just get in. And I've dropped my sword.
Holding your sword, though. That's the thing.
You better kill
him. Boom. Boom. We actually won a game.
Hey,
bannable banter just got its first kill. Oh, okay, two
said,
more.
Yeah, we have 2 more. Because I said give the people of Anyways, I died for you, literally, because I dropped my sword and you never gave me a diamond one.
You were still holding your stone sword in my view.
No, I dropped it and I had no more arrows. I was gonna try and ping it. I pinged her down so low. I got a solo just for you. Ooh.
Yay, we're back in it. We're back in the game for once. I'm actually performing.
I have Sheila. Beautiful. And you're dead.
No, I ain't yet. I actually ain't yet. I ain't yet.
And I'm gonna steal
the
skill.
Mad strafes going on.
Oh, and I stole
kids.
The kill. Oh,
kids,
no,
kids. I'm dead now. And he has no chance. But he did have a diamond chestplate, which just fell into the void.
Yeah, I also have a diamond chestplate, and I just
see that is what happens when you rush mid. That is why you always rush mid, kiddies. That is why you always rush
mid. That is why you always rush mid, kiddlywinks.
There you go. Oh, can I make that jump? Yeah, you can.
Helpful advice from Joe. Always eat your vegetable, kitty wink.
Oh, okay, that's your advice. I was going to say, if you're trying to steal my advice and then write it off as your own, you're dreaming.
Hey, dude.
They also have a bow, but they can't shoot it, unfortunately. Yeah, and you've got those strafes going on. But she's got that combo going on. She's got that combo going on. She's got that combo. 180. Okay, never mind. You might just not quite pull this off. Nah, yeah. You can't pull it off. Life.
Last round, ladies and gentlemen. This is the day. This is going to all the people out there who suck as much as we do.
Yeah, or even worse, which is quite hard to get by at the moment.
Oh, it's my cage, so we're going to kill people.
Yes.
No, I'm in prison. All
right.
We're going to kill people.
Squidward laugh. I can't move.
You can't.
Oh, they're just there. Oh, I have to get kicked. Fifth line.
Oh, they're literally just on our island.
And they just set off TNT, and we're dead. Because I can't move. Because screw me, my stupid server. Hypixel, you're stupid. With sharpness. And you're dead just because you're really, really
dead. And this guy's also dead.
Oh, that I... Life.
Can I have that armor, please?
Yeah.
No, keep them in, because then it's just top banter.
Sure.
Because it's us having banter, and then us nearly winning, and then us dying at the very last minute.
Well, halfway through the game.
Yeah. Hello, senpai. Do it! Oh, this other guy's mine! Let me take him. What? Pandemonium. Kill two people. Oh, kill three people! Stole that kill. How you feel? I stole that. Oh, no, I didn't. Dang it. Could I have a helmet, please?
Yeah, sure. There you go. There you go. That's me on a good day. Right there, ladies and gentlemen. You're probably all like, oh, you look suck. Nah. That makes up for all the suck that I've done. I need arrows because I have a bow.
I'm better with a bow, you know this.
No, you ain't.
Throughout all the games, who has been the best with a bow shot?
Well, I haven't even had a bow when you've had a bow. Plus, you should have seen how many bow shots I landed that last game. Oh, I saw that. That's bannable banter right there. You can actually get banned for team kill.
Yeah, I don't. Well, then some guy team killed me.
Lol.
So could I?
I've got you a potion of healing right here. I'm innocent.
Lol. we're both dead. Because we're set on fire.
I am, because I got fire resistance. I love how this guy was hacking, but he's actually really awful. I love how I just got mad comboed.
And I love how I just killed that guy, and if you're not going to back me up, I die. Yeah, I'm going
to
die.
Sorry, I tried to help, but they're just hacking. Just so obvious.
If you can't tell, I am being so sarcastic. The skill was just so real just then. Like, the hit combos were just so real. Like, we couldn't even get a hit in. It was like they're hacking. I can't.
Yeah, I can't figure out why. Okay, rush mid on this. I know the strats.
I can't believe they've done this because I can't figure. You know, it's like on the
and
top
you
of my.
And you failed. You didn't rush mid. Not the way that I do it.
Power 3 bow.
Yeah, you get all the gear.
It's like a
bow. island, I'm getting all the gear at mid.
Fudging heck, you should die, have a fly.
Gotta fly, that's what you mean.
Gotta fly, hi, lie, la, lie, lo, 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 lo.
No. Oh, yep, now I'm dead because I'm in trouble, because this kid is actually not taking any damage from fire.
Right, if I didn't know any better, I would say the hack, but I do know better. You know.
Yeah. Agreed.
I have a sword. What armor do you have?
I got pants and boots.
We're not rushing mid, we're rushing our team, mates.
Here we are, because one of them's already dead, and boom, you're dead, and boom, you're going to kill me, unless Joe just came in with the ultra team strats and just saved my life. If you want to give me a hand right now, that would be much appreciated.
Oh, yeah. I got you.
You don't got me, because I just failed. Well, again.
Yes, because...
For the 19th time in a row, gotta fly, failed.
Picked, normal mode.
Oh, that is alright, because we're going to play it, alright?
Alright, start your intro.
Alright, wait, no. The camera's still rolling, it's been rolling.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
But it hasn't been rolling this past hour.
Yes, it has. It's been recording the whole thing since you told me. That one time.
Yeah, that one time. Oh, I got full gold armor already. Here's some golden pants.
Oh, cheers, kitties.
Apparently you don't even need golden pants because you're just that OP. Zulz.
Oh, that jump, though. And then the steal of the kill, which I thought you actually did, but you didn't.
I'm not that sad.
No one shall speak of this.
I shall. And everyone shall see this.
Oh my lord.